What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Retro Fletcher, and we're here to conquer the classics today. We've got one of my favorites. It's Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3, The Manhattan Project. It's one of my, it's probably my favorite out of all three. So we've got scene one, Fort Slaughterdale Beach, and we are starting that right now. Alright, we got Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3. This is definitely my favorite out of all of them. This one, I feel like they've perfected Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, because the first one was really hard. I mean, it had good graphics, but it wasn't like very defined in their looks. And the second one was good, it was kind of cartoony. But this one, I'm gonna go with... I like Donnie's always my favorite, but Raph in this one, he has a sweet special attack that I'm pretty fond of. But I think in this one you can actually choose a new turtle if you die. So I guess it doesn't matter at this point. I'll go with my favorite. The turtles are enjoying their vacation on a beach in Florida when suddenly. Come on, April's report is just about to start. Uh-oh. Here in New York, crime is escalating every day. Okay. Gee, what happened? It's so dramatic. Bummer, dudes, it's Shredder. Just appears on the TV. Oh, wow, and he's just like... making a city... fly? Turtles, I'm taking April along with Manhattan Island. What? If you want them back, come and get them. What? It's one thing to take April, but why do you have to take the whole island with you? Like, isn't that a little dramatic? Let's go, Turtles, time a long hard battle is beginning. Isn't that like a little dramatic? I feel like Shredder just to take a whole city with you. I mean, kidnapping April, that's fine, but whole city, come on, that's a little over the top. Oh, I forgot, I love the you got the toss attack in this one. It's like super helpful because they can't get close to hit you like they can in the second. They really I remember these mustard colored, sand colored foot soldiers. They toss sand in your eyes. And they don't have a weapon. They're just like, this is my special attack. Throw sand in your eyes. And these guys are just the standard purple. Ow. Quit punching me. I forgot what I was saying before now. What was I saying? Oh, I guess just... he's just taking Manhattan with him. Like, I was gonna say, can't you just take... Why don't you just take April? Like, what's the point of a whole city? And how does he get it to fly like that? I don't get that. He just lifts it out of the ground. And, like, no one's suspecting that Shredder had these big plans to make the whole island float. I feel like I'm gonna be... I don't know if I'll have to save it much in this one, because this one's a little more reasonable than the first. Gosh, the first was so freaking hard. Such a stupid attack. They're like, let's not give the yellow ones boomerangs in this one. Let's just have them throw sand in their face. It's like, wow. It's like at least the other one, they all had different weapons. Some were kind of corny. This is the worst. They don't have weapons. Sand is their weapon, because that's practical. So these foot soldiers are only good for when they're on the beach. It's their special attack. Key West. Oh. We all know that anytime there's a sign like this, there's always a foot soldier behind it lurking. Dude, Let me throw you. Oh. Oh, that was a bad time to save. He just freaking punched me as I did that. Oh. Oh, and this one I remember sucks because when you use your special attack, it takes... You have to sacrifice life for it, which is kind of stupid. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna try and beat this with... Shoot! With one life. Or without losing a life. Oh. I'm gonna try my hardest. Ooh. I love how they're just tearing up the boardwalk. Like, can't you just walk into the scene like a normal foot soldier? You gotta be all dramatic. Oh, wow. And why are they just, like, putting holes everywhere? And that time they didn't even jump out of it. They're just like, oh, let's try and make him fall in the hole. Jeez. Stop grabbing me. Yeah. Not gonna get me. I'm getting really low on life, and I hope that... I hope that the, oh man. Oh, it's Rocksteady. I thought it was gonna be... Shoot. Damn it. Yeah, I don't know if I'll be able to beat him with three lives. It's a little awkward. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat him with three lives. I'm gonna go with... Actually... Let me try and get some good hits, since you can use your special attack Infinity once you're pretty low on life. Ooh, that hurts really bad. Oh my gosh. That was just like pure luck. Surfing level. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. It was cool reliving Fort Slaughterdale Beach. It's such a like graphic name. If you did, make sure to hit that subscribe button, join the Retro Squad. We play games like this all the time. And up next we have scene 2. I don't remember what it's called, but definitely coming, so make sure to tune in, and I'll see you guys in the next video.